Yeah, man, don't fuck around. Let's get these people what they need, okay, dude? Yeah. Eat your cigarette later. It's the next one. Welcome to Youngstown. You might want to move that shit out there. This is my
guy.
I didn't got no cigarette.
By the way, we just called Gilman Terrace Party Drain. Second year at Emissions. He wants less top keyboard than the monitor. We're probably gonna start a fight. It's too bad those dudes ain't here. It's too bad Cooper and Joe ain't here from the Players Club, because we're probably gonna fight them later. Thank you. This one's called Super Plus Eye Festival. This one you can feel. If you wanna turn more lights on us and see how pretty we really is, feel free. Let your conscience be known to me. And let them titties wiggle, and let them ass to shake. And let me do that thing, it's called that booty cake. Cause we demand it, and we demand it. And we don't have to judge no other man, we allow. It's coming to me. It's coming to me. You wanna see it, but you don't wanna put out. I want to take everything away. see a flash video on our site, PrideUnitedCom, for this next one. It's called Mound Song. It's pretty much like that James Whirlywind addiction to tongues. What's up, guys? Give me a break, okay? You gotta understand something, guys. You go a couple times in your life, you're gonna say, you're gonna look in a girl's eyes, and before the night's over, girl, I'm gonna drop a dinosaur load on you. And the reason is, because you don't even care at that point. It's emissions, guys. Give me up. A break. Hey. And now it's like, you know, you do different things with yourself, but that's what I'm saying. But when you build your future, it's like building a rocket. You put the rocket together bit by bit. You got the turtle, you got the arm veins, you got your fingers, you got it remembering again, and the wing just keeps falling. And that's how you build a rocket, and that's how I compare it to this life that we all live. We all live. Go ahead, start that song. Kill it,
dear. I wanna start the song with you doing the guitar.
Dude, I'll pick it up just like a song. This one's gonna kill you. It's gonna kill you. You don't feel this one. one you never ever dreamed of fucking Martika's ass.
Thank you.
Fuck that. I was willing to do that song for my brother, but he got me all stupid and made my leg break. How many people, like, seriously?
I've been looking for you.
You call yourself a dynamo. You call it,
right.
Settle down, you stupid hoe. You call yourself that in your heart, or you just saying that for a fact? Because, like, when you sincerely in your heart grow up in Russia, you don't even have to go to Canada. You don't have to go to Jerusalem. You never even had to kiss the hand of the President Nixon. Because if you say you grow up in Russia, it's in your heart, guys. It's there. Just like, don't spit on me, you stupid fat breath. I'm serious. I like that movie. It's called I'll Fuck You on Sunday with Robert De Niro in it about football. That's how I feel. Like, bitch, wait till Sunday. I'll bend your ass on. Fuck. De Niro. Is there a Cincinnati the Jer here? What? Yeah, exactly. Where my people from New York? Anybody? No one? Fuck this thing. Fuck New York then. Where my peeps from Chi-Town? Where my motherfuckers from Miami? Oh, shit. I remember when we went down there. We was just young. We was like 23 and 29. And we did a lot of stupid things. Like, we fucked any kind of hoe we could. We wasn't paying too much. We each paid $35 to get blowjobs from a whore who said she was from Miami, but get this, she was from the Netherlands. He needs a cigarette. Well, I think you're stalling because oh God. No, that was not a Russian reference. He's stalling, not stalling. Fuck that, man. They cast me, I like the Love Boat because the whole thing's set in Siberia, and that's cool. I respect that, but fuck the Love Boat because the gopher's stupid, Captain Stubing ain't so smart. Man, I'm a lot hotter than him, but he says he fucks more brows than me. Fuck him! Fuck the Love Boat! Fuck Nintendo too while you at it! Nintendo ain't got shit on this! Motherfucker! If I don't tell you, I'd be fucking young girls and videos ain't that shit too!
Peter Fonda and Peter Payne. Tap out and go find a better man.
We got this motherfuckers of amazing called Meat Jack coming up. Yeah! And did anybody catch the motherfuckers like the Wake Dooms and Brock? Oh my god. Did anybody catch the whole fucking festival? It's amazing.
Meat Jack.
Holy shit. I'm gonna give a shout out to all the bands that we played with that is in here tonight. You might see a person from Red Giant. You will see some members of Disengage. We play with them. You will see members of Keel Hall. They's amazing. And all these bands is amazing, you know what I'm saying? That's what I love about love. Cause love will trick you and love will bite you in your motherfucking ass.